I have a passion for the land and the outdoors and the heritage that goes along with that. And I think it's important that we are able to keep farmers producing crops and food to feed the increasing population in the world.